Yo, what's happening, guys? I'm Zaeden, and I just put out my debut album called Genesis, so make sure you all check it out. So, Tere Bina was the first song that I put out as a singer, and it was truly a dream start for me. Post that, I just wanted to focus much more on my sound as an artist. You know, diving deeper into the process of singing and writing just taught me so much. I've been fortunate enough to work with some of the best producers, engineers, writers, singers on Genesis, and I discovered a completely new world for myself. What started as an experiment with, you know, just 2-3 songs turned out to be a full-length album now called Genesis, and I just can't wait for everyone to check it out. Well, each and every single song on Genesis is a part of me. Every record has come from my heart, and if I talk about the sonic imprint of the album, I would say it's kind of like a sound that's never been played, at least in India. A mix of pop, hip-hop, R&B, even I don't know how to describe it, but this album mostly talks about my past experiences, relationships, heartbreaks, and you know, journey of self-love and self-care. I just want people to sit by a window, close their eyes, have a nice warm cup of coffee or tea, and just listen to this album, start to finish. This album is an experience in itself, and I really can't put a name on that feeling or experience, but whatever I felt when I was making this album, I just hope people feel the same, and yeah, I just hope they do. Fingers crossed. I actually have a bunch of features lined up after Genesis, and side by side, I'm also working on my English EP. I'm really excited to collaborate and work with other artists, and you know, just explore every inch of writing music and singing. Just can't wait for my live sets as well, and you know, have people sing all these Genesis songs. Just hoping that the COVID situation gets better and I get back on the road. So yeah, see you guys, and make sure that you check out Genesis.